Welcome to Builds by Zach. My name is Zach, and today I'm getting organized. The drawing on the screen is for your reference in case you would like to build this as well. So today I'm going to try to build a wood organizer to organize that mess. And to do that, I have drawn up some plans. Like these. I know they're not very, this is not very professional. I just quick drew up a sketch and then put some dimensions on it to kind of help me work through this. So I think my plan is going to be, I'm gonna cut out the base and then frame it up with some 2x4s a little bit to give it some more strength, and then do the rest of these. Okay, so we're going to set all the parts out here. So to try to connect everything together, I'm just going to cut some 2x4s into about 9-inch links, and then we'll just use those to kind of screw everything together. Thank you for watching my video. I really appreciate it. If you enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell to be notified when I post new videos. Okay, so what I'm doing is I have this 2x4 in here. I'm just reinforcing each of these cutoffs. I was trying to do pocket hole screws, did not work, so I flipped it over and we're just doing this the old way, old fishy way. We are now sitting on the wheels and the subframe. I just need to screw the subframe, or screw the main part down to the frame. There it is, complete. I have most of the wood in there. As you can see on the right side, I didn't quite put all the wood in there. The 8 foot tall pieces, the ceiling in here is only 8 feet, so the 8 foot tall pieces don't fit very well. Really happy with how it turned out. I think it will do its job really well.